guys versus our players. How about a tremendous round of applause for you? Our coaching staff deserves so much credit for what you saw tonight. Round of applause for our coaching staff. And of course, without the gentleman up here, Mr. Rick and Steele, Jed, Frank, I would not have this opportunity to be here tonight. To be with you on a nightly basis is phenomenal. I know this is a playoff game, but you folks are like this every night.
Going
for your legacy. I wanted to watch football tomorrow. Well, the thing I bring to work in the games and training is I want us to play the same game as the Barbers and the Bay on the calendar. And everybody looks at me and I cycle about it and that is true. You do not just want to do the Barbers at the time of the year. You want to come out and do a lot of
work with one run in 2 days.
That's one of our best games we've played a lot of Barbers and the Thank you.